Did you know that when you do low carb correctly, carnivore comes automatically? What's happening? NJRoute22.com here with another low carb keto carnivore check. And today we're going to talk about what happens with when you do low carb with the will to succeed. And as we said in our opener, that you will naturally become carnivore. Why is that? I should start out by saying that most people do low carb in kind of a half-baked way. They were looking for some quick results, like 30-day turnaround and other stuff like that. And of course, it's not very easy to kick sugar and carbs. Those are some of the most addictive and destructive substances you can put in your body. And a lot of people can't get past that initial adjustment period that happens when you go low carb in the beginning. It's like a shock to your system. You get dizzy, you get lightheaded, you miss your old foods. It's like everything is against you and you end up cheating. However, where there's a will, there's a way. Those who remain committed to the low carb journey for a long term will realize something interesting. As you stick with it, you go through something called trial and error. You'll find out those foods that aren't sitting well with you, especially if you can isolate and just eat certain food groups. But over time, as you start seeing the benefits of sticking with the program, you start realizing which foods just don't sit well with you. It may take one time, it may take 10 or 20 times, but like some stuff for us was like peanuts or salad. You realize that like you don't eat it for like a couple weeks, especially when you're deeply entrenched in low carb. Eating that thing, it's not just because it wasn't in your body, it's just not meant to be in your body. And after all these little mistakes and nips and tucks and adjustments, we ended up naturally becoming like a carnivore light. We eat eggs, we eat beef, bacon, and dairy. And that's pretty much all we eat. Every now and then we'll have some cilantro and jalapeno we make in a special spicy dip. Those, for us, don't bother us, but we are pretty much carnivore light. You gotta stick with the program. It's not something you can read in a book or hear on a vlog like this. You gotta try it out. So if you let me know, you can email us, hit the bell, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks.